You know Dasher and Dancer, Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor old Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" Well, then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history." Had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say that it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then on foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" Well, then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history."